سبيك 1 2 3 هي.
السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. Today we are here Saturday 17 of November at a place called Garhwapala, which is about nearly 600-700 kilometers from the border, or actually inside Central African Republic. Those children here have walked with their family since 2014, maybe 500 kilometers, maybe 400 kilometers, maybe 700 kilometers, to be saved and saving themselves from a group called Antibalaka. Antibalaka that nobody talks about it nowadays. It's only to talk about it is, let me tell you, Boko Haram is not a Muslim organization. Shabab is not a Muslim organization, as well as the other one, which is Daesh, not a Muslim organization. They do not represent Islam at all, at all, at all. But Antibalaka, nobody talks about them. Why? Nobody of you know about that. Boko Haram has led, Antibalaka has led hundreds of thousands of Muslims to leave, to run away from Central African Republic and come here and talk for hundreds of miles. Thousands of them have been killed. Thousands have been tortured. Thousands of them have actually been slaughtered in different places. What we need from you, young men and women, we made this journey since yesterday morning. We started at 6 o'clock by plane from Bangui to come to Diwala. It's about 500-600 kilometers. So from Diwala to here, about near another 900 kilometers, to be here with those children and those sisters here who are actually looking at you now. You are looking at them, but they are looking at you now. And Allah will ask us, what have we been doing to the people of Central African Republic? The displaced people inside Central African Republic, the people who walked these hundreds of miles to Chad and hundreds of miles to Cameroon to be here with no resources, water, no resources of proper housing, no resources of schooling, medical care, and others. What is our duty? Our duty is to be a social worker in front of the social media. It's our duty to look at the images on the Facebook and the Instagram and Twitter. If this is our duty, what's our role as young men and women? What's our role? If you want to have a role, the role is here. Come here and visit. See the dream of these children. What do they want to be? They want to become doctors. They want to become engineers. They want to become teachers. They want to become midwives. They want to become nurses. They want to have safety for themselves. They have future. They have dreams. They have aspiration. And they want you, instead of sitting in front of the Instagram and Facebook and Twitter and all this stuff, to come here to make the difference. Come here. Don't become talking and talkative all the time. Don't become talkative all the time. Don't listen some time to the bad news and make you depressed. The good news is here. If you want to go and the 8 gates of heaven to be opened for you, come to this camp. Go to Central African Republic, the poorest country on earth. Go to Cameroon, see the camps in Cameroon and the camps in Chad. Go to all those poor countries and make a difference. You can make a difference. You will never make a difference when you are looking at this Instagram or this social media tool. Don't worship the social media. Worship Allah. And nowadays we are remembering the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam birthday. What he will say to each and every one of you when he sees his ummah like this, and you are attracted by the football, attracted by the hooliganism of the football, by Manchester United, Manchester City, Liverpool, Barca, Real Madrid, Paris Saint-Germain, Al Ahli, Al Zamalek, Al Sadd, Al Rayyan, Al Wakra, all these actually teams. What are you doing? What's your message for life? If you want heaven, heaven is here. If you want Allah to meet you and shake your hands and all the angels to be behind you, come here. Come here. Come here with this gentleman, the old man who walked it. Walked it for miles and miles and miles to save himself, his family, and his friends. One of the old men have lost 50 of his children and relatives on the walk from Bangui to here. people made the journey and they were telling us, they are telling us we are going to survive. We are going to make it. We are not going to die. We will make the difference. But let you and me make the difference for them. Let me and you make the difference. Be peacemaker. Be peace builder. Be peace negotiator. Be community builder. Be community achievers and achieve for them. Our message by the Prophet ﷺ is spread peace, build peace, build community. Spread peace, build peace, build community. Spread peace, build peace. Those who tell you that Muslims are terrorists, tell them get lost. Those who tell you that Muslims are radicalism, tell them get lost. Those who tell you Muslims are extremists, tell them get lost. Why? Because those people are here because of one organization called Anti-Balak, and nobody talks about it. It is a terrorist organization plus Shabab is terrorist organization plus Boko Haram is terrorist organization plus Boko Haram is terrorist organization plus actually Daesh is terrorist organization. We in Islam do not accept any of them. They do not represent us. They did not represent us, and they will not represent us. And they will die like any terrorist organization died before. Young men and women, don't be despaired. Come here to clean your heart. Come here to clean your soul. Come here to let the 8 gates of heaven open for you. And those children are the children who will open the gates of heaven to you. Those children who are the children who will open the gates of heaven for you. Those children who are the children who will open the gates of heaven for you. Look at the condition of them. They are witnessed against us before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let them to be witnessed for us in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let them to be witnessed. These ladies, they want to look at their children and see the children happy, educated. Make them doctors. Make them engineers. Make them professors. Make them scientists. Make them technologists. Make them whatever they want to be, lawyer, okay? Make them presidents and ministers and prime minister and so on and so on. They have the right to live like we have the right to exist. They have the right to live like we have the right to exist. Draw the smile on the face of this gentleman. Smile is a space. That's what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم من أدخل السرور على قلب بيت من المسلمين لم يرى له سبب نزل. Whoever bring happiness to a household of Muslims or any household, huh? Allah will show him his reward in heaven, and he will be in heaven forever. Come here, young men and women. Come here, young men and women, and make the difference for you, not for them. Those people will be protected by Allah, and Allah will look after them. But who is going to look after you and save you in your life, your wealth, your health, your knowledge? Those children, when they tell Allah, Allah, they have come and saved us. Allah, they have. Don't forget them. Don't forget them. Don't forget them. Jazakumullah khair. Jazakumullah khair. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.